Mahallaka Naga was the king of Anuradhapura from the House of Lambakanna I. He ruled from 135 till 141 AD. He was preceded by his father-in-law, Gajabahu I, and succeeded by his son, Bhatika Tissa.